Este cuarión de transmisiones.
That's a cute fish, the white one. That's also a cute one. And the bluish one is also. Hello, blue
one.
Yeah, that's the one. Like, kind of looks on me. That's also cute. Looks so cute. Yeah, kind of looks like me. Okay, I get it. Hello.
Like
someone that kind of looks like me.
When you wake up in the morning. Oh, that's like a long fish.
Okay.
That's definitely not
the fish.
Long fish. Oh my god, you're tiny.
So what's the inside? That's
it. Oh, the sand. Now.
That's probably the one. Thank you from that corner. Let's go, little penguin. Let's go, me yellow penguin. What's inside? Are they crabs?
Yes, but it's like hiding behind the thing.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's probably eels.
Yeah.
Well, they're all eels.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's a fish. Oh, it's a mud spot. And that was a little bit of a skeleton.
Going up.
Oh, really? They're just in grass, like, yep, the green, or whatever.
Until you die.
Oh, what? Yeah, until... No. Yeah, until you die. That's the last thing. Well... Oh, yeah. Like the monitors. Probably, yeah. The water, or whatever you call it. Yeah, the water moth on the water dragon. That's good for Shinigami as well.
Welcome to Sydney Harbour. Carved out of sandstone 29 million years ago, this river valley was flooded by rising sea levels, creating the world's largest natural harbour that we know today. Both are over 600 fishes, welcome to the beautiful harbour.
A lot of stuff.
Thank you. Oh, it's not a spell.
Give me a rubbish, baby. Give me a rubbish. You want a drink? I got juice. And then there's another
juice. It is a